Hi, I'm Chris Graham, Product Manager at Future Electronics. During this video, we'll highlight the features and benefits of the new multi-channel photocontrol receptacle from TE Connectivity for outdoor and commercial lighting applications. The new ANSI C136.41 compliant dimming receptacle and spring leaf contacts from TE provide a mechanical and electrical interconnection between an ANSI C136.41 2013 photocell and luminaire. This photocontrol receptacle is suitable for outdoor commercial and utility lighting and is available with either two or four dimming contacts to support one or two channel dimming protocols, all the while providing a reliable power interconnect with three robust twist lock contacts. It should also be noted that the receptacle comes pre-terminated with wire leads, so it can easily integrate into either new or existing light fixtures. Another key feature is that the receptacle is available with 105 degree and 150 degree C rated wire insulation for luminaires of various temperature ratings. The multi-channel photocontrol receptacle from TE is offered in two versions. The 5-position version has 3 power contacts and 2 dimming or signal contacts, whereas the 7-position version has 3 power contacts and 4 dimming or signal contacts. Because of their versatility, reliability, and ease of connection and integration, multi-channel photocontrol receptacles from TE are suitable for a wide range of street and roadway lighting, photocontrol, and parking lot lighting applications. Future Electronics is able to provide the TE Springleaf brush contacts, loose piece and formed, ready for insertion into the photocontrol base designed to TE's specification. TE has also extended their dimming receptacle product line to include a gasket that is available through Future Electronics. For more information about the new multi-channel photocontrol receptacle from TE for outdoor and commercial lighting applications, visit our website at futureelectronics.com.